everybody, I thought, why not? Why don't we do a Peru doubleheader today? Go down to another site that I was just familiar with only in recent days. We're going to go down near Caraz in Peru. This is called Tumxucaico, and this is a pyramid, and it's right down here. Here is a look at the Tumxucaico pyramid. This is about 5,000 years old at its earliest level. This was investigated in 1873, and the gentleman said it was a hill with stone fortification around it, but further research, and I don't think there has been too much done on this place, but there is a stone ruin under here, a pyramid. It's about 500 feet across, but they got some pretty impressive stonework down here. Why don't we just take a look? Just to give you a little setting, here we are down on Street View, and then peeking out from above the houses and trees here, you can see the top of the pyramid. But you notice the mountains around here. I have to say, out of all the pyramid locations I have found, this is one of the most spectacular. Why don't we look at that real quick? Now check out this setting. If you were looking out into the valley from the pyramid, this is what you would have seen. That is a pretty incredible setting, and Peru is a beautiful place, and I would hope to go there someday. But that is the view from this pyramid in this valley here, Tumxucaico. And if you know a better pronunciation, please let me know. But these are some pretty cool ruins down here, and 5,000 years old. That's as old as Dynasty I in Egypt. 150 years ago, this looked like a hill with some stonework around it. You notice there is some areas where the stonework is showing, part up here excavated, but let's take a look at this stonework down here. You notice that dark area? We will see what that's all about. But there is that lower wall around the base of the pyramid. Here is one area where they got into some tunnels, it looks like, below the pyramid. Here is that outer wall, and it looks like there is an area that goes down below. I'm pretty sure they had underworld beliefs in this area of the world. There is a look at some stonework, very ancient or kind of recent. But if that is lower down, that might be the 5,000-year-old stonework that they are attributing this time to. But that is all interesting. The Chavin culture was here about 3,000 years ago. So it seems there was multiple periods of history at this place. There is one more look at the area that goes down below. If you have any comments on this stonework, what you think about it, please leave it below. But here is one more area. The earliest phase of construction, I'm assuming. I think this is some sort of platform here. I did find a couple videos on Tumxucaico. Here is one of them. That'll give you an idea of the setting there. The stonework. This is a place I had not heard of until the last 24 hours. There is a look at part of the pyramid that is showing the part going down below here. Interesting stonework at the lower part of this pyramid, that's for sure. Leave your comments on that. Here's another video. This comes from 2008. It'll give you a look at some of the areas that go down below. But this stonework down here, pretty impressive at the lower part of it, the most ancient part. This place seems to have been occupied for a few thousand years by more than one culture, but here is a few more looks at that stonework. Seems to be from a lower level. Now here are a few more looks at the site, but other cultures put their stonework on top of this 5,000-year-old pyramid, including the current culture, with that walkway there, I'm assuming. There is a large megalithic block. I noticed quite a few of these laying around the outskirts of the pyramid, and a few of them appeared to have hints of carvings on them. But there is a look at the stonework here. Here is some sort of bowl. But that is a cool setting, a place I knew little about. There is another look at the setting and one of those large blocks on the outside of the pyramid. Well, that is the site, Tumxucaico, that I wanted to cover while this was still fresh in my mind. But some of the stonework here peeking out from the top of this pyramid structure in a pretty special place. That is a 5,000-year-old site in Caraz in Peru. Fascinating history in that country. Hope you enjoyed that one, and you all have a very nice day.